Modern jet engines are engineering marvels that require novel materials and extreme machining precision. Unlike engines that power land-based systems or vehicles, jet engines must withstand much harsher environmental conditions during operation. In addition to the aerodynamic loads during flight, extreme varying climates take their toll on the engines. Extraordinary mission requirements make jet engines complex and expensive. This video captures some of the most costly jet engines on the market. So let's get started. One quick note, engine costs are based on list prices, while a customer's actual price is generally different and negotiated on a case-by-case basis. First up, we have military engines, some of the most expensive jet engines on the market. Designed for high-speed combat missions and supersonic capability, these engines comprise technologically advanced materials and systems. The Pratt & Whitney F-135 engine that powers the Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning aircraft costs anywhere between $45 million and $65 million. In June 2022, Pratt & Whitney received a Naval Air Systems Command contract of up to $8 billion to power more than 150 F-35 fighter aircraft. To ensure the aircraft's vertical takeoff and landing capabilities, these engines provide 28,000 pound-force of thrust, or 43,000 pound-force thrust with its afterburner. These engines also have specialized hovering capabilities which require additional thrust. Moving to commercial jets, large turbofan engines that power some of the largest airliners, including Boeing 777, Airbus A350, and A380, are expensive due to their sheer sizes. The largest commercial engine in the world, the General Electric GE9X, yet to be put to service with the Boeing 777X, comes at a list price of $42 million. The GE90, which powers the Boeing 777 aircraft, has a list price of $30 million. And a single Rolls-Royce Trent XWB powering the Airbus A350 costs approximately $25 million at list price. Medium-sized turbofan engines such as the Pratt & Whitney PW1100 and CFM International Leap are equally complex. However, such engines are much smaller in size and hence cost less. A CFM Leap 1B engine that powers the Boeing 737 MAX family costs $15 million. Similarly, the list price of the PW1100G engine that powers the Airbus A320neo is approximately $12 million. So what makes the engines so expensive? The cost of modern jet engines is based on their complex design, high-precision engineering, and comprehensive testing. Critical components of an engine are made of lightweight composites which increase fuel efficiency. With operating temperatures reaching 2,700 degrees Fahrenheit or 1,500 degrees Celsius, expensive temperature-resistant superalloys are used in jet engines. To put things into perspective, a single ton of carbon steel costs approximately $500, whereas a specialized nickel-chromium-based superalloy can cost nearly $50,000 per ton. Precise tolerances and tight machining make the design time-intensive, further increasing engine costs. Jet engines must undergo comprehensive testing to comply with safety regulations. Whether ground or flight tests, jet engines must be certified for all environmental and operating conditions. In fact, a typical turbofan engine may require up to 10,000 engine flight cycles during certification testing. What are your thoughts on some of the most expensive jet engines on the market? Share them with us in the comments section. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.